This New Zealand Winter Paralympic team is pretty small, as per all of our Paralympic teams in the past, which makes for our team to obviously be a lot closer, work together, be able to get, I guess, a lot more kind of one-on-one work. We do our best to, keep working strong and hard together, especially during COVID times. It's going to be, a big challenge, but we're going to be able to get through it pretty good.